They said we're a low budget type outfit.
Crackhead chap growing up in the hood. His mama was good looking, his daddy was no good. Every night mama worked the club, daddy worked at getting drunk. He was only 9 years old, his older brother was a punk. They were hustling on the lawn. Daddy sitting at a jail almost all the time for breaking into that corner store, stealing cigarettes, money, and wine. His brother never went to school, but his home is on the street. Mama never saw the light of day, she had to get some sleep. They were hard love on a long, unforgiving road.
Getting kind of fucked up. I can't be drinking too much until we get this taken care of.
Sorry, we recording?